They're finding out more this morning about a deadly designer drug.
Yes, a drug that's new and probably you haven't heard of. It's so dangerous, investigators say it killed a woman here in Oklahoma over the weekend. Anastasia Jewell died Saturday. She's one of 8 people who investigators say overdosed on the drug 2CE.
Yeah, this is a look at where the young adults overdosed right here. They range in age from 19 to 25. 4 people were taken to the hospital. This morning we know that 2 have been released. Police have a warning, though, for people trying to sell this drug.
They need to realize that in Oklahoma, we've got what's called a Synthetic Controlled Act. If you're selling something that mimics the effects of an existing illegal drug, then it is technically going to be illegal.
You know, it's something that could be attractive to a lot of young people. So police did arrest one person for supplying the drugs. 20-year-old Cody Weddle faces murder charges. Right now, he was arrested this weekend. And Ada, it's something we all need to be on top of. We need to know more about this. We did a little digging, a little bit deeper on this to see how this drug works and what makes it so dangerous.
Yeah, we learned that 2CE has some psychedelic properties. Let's take a look here. Similar to LSD or ecstasy, causing hallucinations, it also has stimulant properties, which can speed up a person's heart rate. An overdose can cause violent seizures, and it has a slow onset, so it's easy for people to overdose or mix drugs.
Bad deal. Just stay away from it.
So 2CE, that's the name of it.
Yeah, hadn't heard of it before this story, and of course, I mean, the first time we're hearing about it, someone died.
Yeah.
So just keep that in mind.